Heroes around the world make use of their superpowers with official government authorization. But there are unofficial heroes in this world too. So-called vigilantes. They are illegal heroes who fight for the sake of true justice, regardless of whether they have great abilities or legal hero licenses. What they need to have is the ability to take action the moment action is required. And for a hero, that's all that really matters. The official My Hero Academia spin-off series, My Hero Academia Vigilantes. Are they heroes, criminals, or just plain crazy?